poor Paavo and Gat to have lived through a Forsworn attack.
Damn Forsworn. Only a matter of time before they hit here, too. Seems Skull Skegger Mine got hit by Forsworn. Those madmen get more bold every season. Paavo and Gat are the only survivors. I'll be sending word to the Jarl about this, but I don't know when help will come. I'm sure Paavo would be grateful, and we'd all rest a little easier. But that's nonsense. You can't handle a group of Forsworn by yourself. If their axes don't get you, their magic will. Until next time.
Hope Paavo will be able to go back to his mine soon. Everyone will go home.
I find your hand in my pocket. I'm going to cut it off.
It's amazing how much work goes into the little things, isn't it?
I'm one of the miners. Plenty of ore to dig up around here.
Fancy yourself an alchemist, hmm? Never could get the hang.
I'm just here to mine. I fear the night, because the werewolves and vampires don't.
Kolskigger Mine is lost, friend. Forsworn killed everyone.
You drove them off? By yourself? Thank you. We'll head back to work right away. Take this. It's the least I can do.
I'm just here to mine.
Halt, Outlander. By the code of Malakath, this stronghold belongs to the orcs. Your kind are unwelcome. This is our stronghold. Here we are free to live as Malakath intended, away from the prying eyes of the Nords. You are not an orc, our blood kin, so stay out. We only help our own. We've heard whispers of an enchanted pair of gauntlets, hidden and protected by dangerous men, beasts, or worse. They are called the Forge Master's Fingers. Bring them to our chief, and he will decide if you're worthy to be bloodkin to the orcs. We will see.